The final two undefeated teams battled it out Halloween night for sole possession of first place in the Sun Belt Conference. It was against this Louisiana Monroe team last season that Troy suffered their only Sun Belt Conference loss. However, this time around, before the Warhawks even knew it, the clock struck zero on their dream season, losing to the Trojans 42-21.
This was a big win. This was a team we'd been sort of targeted in our schedule because of what happened last year out there. And a couple of those guys that didn't show up out there last year showed up tonight.
We're 5-0 in the conference now. We've beaten some good teams in the conference, so we're playing well right now, 5-game win streak. We're setting ourselves up nicely for our goals.
Both of us is undefeated, and we know it's going to be a battle coming in because they're pretty good on offense, but our defense stepped up tonight, played a wonderful game, and gave us a chance to win it, and then offense took it down the field and scored two touchdowns.
Wide receiver Jarrell Jernigan certainly did his part on offense, coming up just 25 yards short of breaking a school record for receiving yards.
He's playing really well right now. Obviously, had 203 yards receiving right here and a touchdown. So, yeah, he's playing really well right now, making plays.
That touchdown for Jernigan came on a heads-up, amazing tipped touchdown catch.
If they wouldn't touch it, it was going to be a touchdown anyway because there was nobody in the middle of the field. But the guy, I think, hit off the guy Hillman and bounced up. And I just seen it in the air, and my second reaction was to go get it.
Linebacker Boris Lee was named Sunbelt Conference Defensive Player of the Week with multiple tackles and an intercepted pass that he took back for a touchdown.
I really was surprised. I thought once I turned around, you know, I was going to have someone right in my face. But once I seen a clear path, I knew kind of like, yeah, I got it now.
Hey, he finally got it, and he scored. I know when I saw him, I was out there blocking for him, man. I knew he was going to take it to the house.
Taylor Berg, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.